The first automobile, the Benz Patent-Motorwagen, was invented by Karl Benz in 1886. This three-wheeled vehicle featured a single-cylinder, four-stroke engine powered by gasoline. It had a top speed of 10 miles per hour and could travel around 25 miles on a tank of fuel. Despite initial skepticism, it marked the beginning of the automotive era, laying the groundwork for modern automobiles and transforming transportation worldwide.